into the player's feet. It's almost inevitable a tripping penalty will result.
Back to the net, they score!